你好 ，Welcome to our virtual classroom. 我是刘老师。We'll keep doing our review on family unit. 我爱我的家 ，I love my family. Today we'll start to cover some of the questions. We start from, how many people are there in your family? I have some words in here we're going to use later on when we review all our questions and answers.Let's start from the first question. How many people are there in your family?
你家有几个人？
你 you 家 family 有 means to have. There is, there are.
你家有几个人？
几 is our question word. 几 is our question word.For a number, which means how many. If you still remember it from our last unit about asking date, days of the week, and birthday, you should remember this. It's the same question word.
几
个 is a new concept I need to tell you. 个 is, we call measure word in Chinese. Measure word comes between a number and a noun.
几个人，人 means people.
This 个 comes in between 几, which you need to replace with a number when you answer this question.
人, people.
So between this 几, which you will replace with a number, and 人, which is a noun, means people, you have to have this 个. So 个 is a measure word for people. 个 is measure word for people. This question again.
你家有几个人?
Your answer. Replace this 你 with 我, which means I, my family.
我家有四个人,
which means there are four people in my family. You can replace this四 with any other number. One more time, question.
你家有几个人?
Answer.
我家有四个人。